can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain. You can break rocks.
You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain.
March Mavericks. Next week is March of Dimes kickoff week. We'll be having our spirit days that you just saw listed on the announcements. Also, Penny Wars will be starting next Wednesday. They will be going on Wednesdays and Fridays before school. So beginning next Wednesday, they'll be every Wednesday and Friday till the end of the month. So start collecting that change and money, and hopefully your grade can win the penny wars. Thank you. Another reminder, Mavericks, that March 12th, next Tuesday, is the college and career night in the gym. So hope to see you guys there. You'll see lots of student projects, and it will be a fun night. Thanks.
Hi everyone, I'm Coral Rodriguez, and welcome to Campus Explorer. If you're thinking about attending UCLA, here's some important information you need to know about getting in. Located in the heart of Los Angeles, California, UCLA is a thriving educational and research institution that employs faculty members who are some of the top scholars in their field. One of UCLA's particularly reputable schools is the School of Medicine. Attracting students from all over the world, UCLA's medical school is located at one of the most respected hospitals in the country and employs medical professionals and faculty who are among the top in their field. At the UCLA Film School, students study with some of the most revered filmmakers in the industry. The Film and Theater Department also has a history of graduating some of the most successful directors, filmmakers, and actors in history. UCLA also offers the full range of academic programs in the liberal arts, sciences, and humanities, and professional fields such as education, architecture, engineering, public affairs, and law, another of UCLA's more exceptional programs. A highly selective university, UCLA admissions to some programs and schools are more competitive than others, with requirements also differing for each one. The average acceptance rate at UCLA is around 7%. Most of the incoming students have an average GPA of 3.88 and SAT scores between 1770 and 2150. The cost of a single year at UCLA is $30,000. That does include tuition and living expenses. However, fellowships are available for graduate students and undergraduates. Nearly two-thirds of all students receive some sort of financial aid. The average amount of financial aid is around $19,000. Not surprisingly, the student life is vibrant. There are plenty of organizations and activities on campus, both within and beyond academic departments. UCLA students are particularly serious about football and Greek life. There are 32 fraternities and 33 sororities, and nearly 13% of the student body is involved. Westwood, where UCLA is located, is filled with loads of museums, theaters, trendy coffee shops, and restaurants. For more additional information on UCLA and more than 8,000 other U.S. colleges, go to www.campusexplorer.com.